Police and Coyle say a threat against the Coyle School District has prompted increased security. Someone left a message on the high school bathroom wall saying they wanted to kill students and administrators. KOCO's Rob Hughes joins us live from Coyle this morning with the security measures students can expect. Good morning, Rob.
Wendell, they're not taking any chances. Up to 20 deputies from the Logan County Sheriff's Office will be checking all 300 students here at Coyle Public Schools. Every campus, they'll be using wands, metal detectors, even dogs. This is after officials say somebody left a death threat on a high school bathroom wall. Officials tell us it actually listed out the names of students and administrator that somebody wanted to kill. The administrators then notified parents by phone of this message. We spoke with students and neighbors, and of course, they are shocked.
When me and my little sister, we went back to the high school, there was just a lot of police officers there. Not like a bunch, but like two or three of them.
Nowadays and times, with what you see that goes on in schools and everything, I mean, everything is a threat.
And administrators told parents they understand if they don't want to send their kids to school today, but police did check out that high school yesterday. They cleared it. Everything was okay then, but the beefed up security is starting at 7 a.m. this morning. We're live in Coyle. I'm Rob Hughes, KOCO 5 News.